Tell us about this foreclosure prevention fund, and what are these specific funds intended to do? And are there any new provisions that we need to know about in the next coming months?
Well, the North Carolina Foreclosure Prevention Fund is a program that we have named by the North Carolina Housing Finance Agency, and we will be overseeing these funds. We're administrator for these funds. We found out about the award that we got from Treasury in the early spring of this year, and we've actually been working on it and going statewide tomorrow, December 1st. So we're very excited about all the hard work and effort that we have put into it, as well as how we think it's going to be a great benefit to the state and to help people avoid foreclosure. North Carolina was recognized by Treasury as a state with high unemployment. We, you know, across the country, we have problems of properties that are underwater. California and et cetera has more of an underwater problem with values of home, but North Carolina got recognized for needing assistance by the Treasury based on an unemployment situation. And all of you know that we have had an unemployment situation for some time in North Carolina. So we were asked to build a program that we felt like would help our state and based on the needs of our state. Our housing finance agency has overseen the state program, Home Protection Program, which we learned a lot from. So we use that as our foundation, and we built a mortgage payment program where we'll actually assist homeowners in making their mortgage payment while they're unemployed. There are certain criteria, of course, that they will have to meet, but if they're unemployed, they can go to a local housing counseling agency and apply for these funds, and we will provide assistance while they are seeking employment. It also helps self-employed people who have a reduction in income, possibly. They could be ceasing their business. They think they might have a business plan to turn their business around. But we really want to help people stay in their homes, which is only an asset to the community, to the state, and to get people back on their feet. Because, as everyone knows, the foreclosure situation affects many people, just not the immediate family. And so we're excited about what this program can offer and how it can help people during this time and help them get back on their feet and find a job.